guys. What's everybody doing today? Bailing a little bit of hay here.
Got to
adjust my pickup a bit. About 3/4 of the load. I'm going to try to fit it all in this one load. It's not, I've only got 3 more windrows. A little full. Alfalfa, Timothy, Orchard, Grass, Moon. Good looking hay this year. Awesome. I'm trying to do like 5 things at once. I'm sure you know how that is. This is a John Deere 337 baler with a 40 series kicker on it. It's backing up on me here. I gotta do some laser talk when we get done. Might be about the last of square bales this year. This is second cutting. Got it on the John Deere 4020. Power shift. Not a big fan of the power shift, but hey. I'm not going to talk anymore, it's going to be pretty loud, so I'll just let you guys enjoy and watch. Thanks for watching. And be sure to comment, rate, and subscribe. I need subscribers. Like, thanks, guys. Kicker really don't like me. All right, guys, I'm gonna get back to you. Hold on.